Google Pay and Google Wallet are both digital payment services developed by Google, but they serve different purposes and have distinct features. Here's a breakdown of the differences. Google Pay. Primary function: Google Pay is primarily a mobile payment service that allows users to make payments using their smartphones, tablets, or watches. Usage: It can be used for in-store purchases, online transactions, and peer-to-peer payments. Features: Contactless payments, uses NFC, near-field communication, technology to enable contactless payments in physical stores. Online payments, can be used to pay for apps, games, and other digital content on the Google Play Store, as well as on various websites and apps. Peer-to-peer payments, allows users to send and receive money from friends and family directly through the app. Integration, integrates with banks and credit or debit cards for seamless transactions. Rewards and offers, provides access to various rewards, cashback offers, and discounts. Google Wallet. Primary function: Google Wallet is more of a digital wallet that stores various types of information, such as payment cards, loyalty cards, boarding passes, event tickets, and more. Usage: It is used to store and organize digital versions of physical items, making them easily accessible on your device. Features: Storage, can store credit or debit cards, loyalty cards, gift cards, boarding passes, event tickets, and even car keys for supported vehicles. Accessibility, provides quick access to stored items, often with a simple tap or swipe. Security, uses encryption and other security measures to protect stored information. Integration, works with Google Pay for making payments, but its primary role is to store and manage digital items. Key differences. Purpose. Google Pay focuses on facilitating payments and financial transactions. Google Wallet focuses on storing and organizing digital versions of physical items. Functionality. Google Pay, used for making payments, both in store and online, and for sending or receiving money. Google Wallet, used for storing and accessing various digital items like payment cards, tickets, and passes. Integration. Google Pay integrates with banks and financial institutions for transactions. Google Wallet integrates with Google Pay for payment functionalities, but primarily serves as a storage solution. Evolution and merging. It's worth noting that Google has gone through several iterations and rebranding of its payment services. Initially, Google Wallet was introduced as a payment service, but it was later rebranded and merged into Google Pay. However, in 2022, Google announced that it would bring back the Google Wallet name, focusing it more on storing digital items, while Google Pay would continue to handle payments. In summary, while there's some overlap, Google Pay is mainly for making payments, and Google Wallet is for storing digital items. They complement each other and are designed to work together to provide a comprehensive digital payment and storage solution.